Recovering America's Wildlife Act. Sustaining North Carolina's diverse fish and wildlife resources by fully funding state wildlife action plans. Allowing wildlife resource stakeholders to keep common species common, manage and restore species of greatest conservation need, and engage the public through wildlife recreation. Thank you to the Texas Alliance for America's Fish and Wildlife for producing this video to amplify this important message.
One century ago, many animals in the United States were on the brink of extinction. Thankfully, we began aggressive conservation efforts that helped recover some of our nation's most iconic wildlife. These successes are largely due to conservation legislation and funding, giving us the resources to save our natural heritage. But many fish and wildlife species haven't had the benefit of conservation funding. Now there is a bill in Congress to remedy that. The Recovering America's Wildlife Act. One third of our bird species are in need of urgent conservation action. Many amphibians and reptiles are in decline across the country. Some of our fish are endangered, and others are getting close. Pollinators that we depend on are struggling, and some of our greatest wildlife migrations are disappearing. We have the science and ability to save many of these species.
Right down here to the right, 5 o'clock.
Now is the time to invest in the future of our wildlife.
Great, that was our shot.
The Recovering America's Wildlife Act will dedicate $1.4 billion each year to conserve and restore our at-risk fish and wildlife. This act has strong bipartisan support, and it is not a new tax. Funding will go to conservation efforts in states, territories, and tribal lands that will help wildlife and the habitats they depend on. It will also connect more people to nature through outdoor recreation and education programs, which is good for our children and enriches our communities. Americans love and need our wild places, and we want to see our wildlife thrive. The Recovering America's Wildlife Act will ensure the health of fish and wildlife for generations to come.
Recovering America's Wildlife Act will provide dedicated annual funds for the conservation of species of greatest conservation need. There are currently 34 fish and wildlife species in North Carolina listed for protection under the Federal Endangered Species Act. Another 4 species are proposed for listing under the Act. North Carolina has more than 480 species of greatest conservation need in the state's Wildlife Action Plan, like the golden wing warbler and eastern box turtle. Investing proactively in conservation will conserve our wildlife resources for future generations. Please join the Alliance for America's Fish and Wildlife to learn more about Recovering America's Wildlife Act. OurNatureUSA.com. #RecoverWildlife.